Hi everyone, thank you so much for being here today. I'm really happy to be associated with Hot Curry. I think it's an extremely young, fresh, accessible and relatable brand, which mixes both the free spirit and the modern elements that we all see today, along with traditional prints and that traditional heart. So I'm really happy to be the face of this brand. So thank you so much and thank you all for coming out. For definitely is, do I relate to it? Is it something that I would myself wear? And how accessible is it in terms of price range, affordability and accessibility to people who are going to buy the brand? Yeah. I don't have a particular fashion icon. I think especially today in the business, you see so many people have their own style statements and they're dressing beautifully. So I don't have a particular icon, but I definitely take inspiration from people. I'm not very brand conscious in the sense that Hot Curry is, I think, really nice because it's affordable, yet it gives you a finish and a product that is, it looks wonderful. But I don't think that it's something that I'm very much into brands. It's really been wonderful working with Tigmanchu sir. I'm really happy and I feel wonderful that he's given me such a great role to play. I had a great time playing that role. We just wrapped the film yesterday and I felt really sad that that journey had ended because it was a beautiful, beautiful role. And it's been wonderful working on Yara, and I'm very lucky to work with someone like Tigmanchu so early in my career.